Mr. Perfect and the Real World Champion. You know that we style and we profile, we take in the race. Hey, for us, life's a picnic. We enjoy the very best that life has to offer every day of our lives. Only one problem. Liz, you won't leave me alone. You're calling me on the phone. You're sending me telegrams. You're knocking on my door all night long. Honey, don't you understand? You are permanently on the outside looking in.
Slick Rick, just for one second.
The flowers are blooming. The birds are chirping. It's springtime. Maybe you ought to cut her a little
slack.
No, we're
booked.
We're booked for good. She's out. She's figured out. I can understand her frustration, baby. Once you've been there, you want back. I don't blame you, but it's not going to happen. You know, Mr. Perfect, she's even leaving messages on my answer machine. Show them. Oh, baby, you are all the way alive.
Hi, this is Slick Rick. I can't come to the phone right now for obvious reasons. But if you leave a message, baby, I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Wait for the woo. And the beep. Woo!
Hi, honey. I know you're not home. You're out on the road again. But I just wanted you to know how much I miss you. And when you do get home, I'm going to give you an extra special homecoming. I love you. Bye.
Savage, the problem here is you bought the cow and he got the milk for free. You live with that.
Hey, Liz, what are you going to give me that I want, baby? I got it all right here. You got nothing for me. You and Savage better get two things straight. You're not coming back, baby, but the belt is. Woo!
Say no more, man. Talk about a picnic. That was certainly no picnic to listen to the alleged recording of Ric Flair's answering machine. Elizabeth never mentioned, by the way, I want to bring out something. She never mentioned Ric Flair by name.
No, well, of course not. The Macho Man might have been in the other room doing the dishes or the laundry or
washing pantyhose.
No, that was another trick, and I think that you two have got something behind it, just like you did them touched up photographs.
They've been turning everything around.
Oh, you imbecile. You think Minnie Pearl's a small necklace. Who knows what you think? Why don't you get with it?
What do you mean by that?
It is Elizabeth. She is still calling Slick Rick. She loves to ride Space Mountain. She loves to hear that, ooh. And another thing, Elizabeth, this is just for you. If you are the real first lady of the WWF, it's not like you to beg. Don't beg for Ric Flair.
What? What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
When Randy Savage gets his hands on you or you, or Ric Flair, there's no telling what's going to happen.
That's
right. And when Ric Flair gets his hands back on the belt, Elizabeth, right back with Ric.
There we go.
I'm breaking out you now.
I'm showing my
hands off. No,